He was coming in with a post-set interview with the HL Flower Draggin. Catching his breath.
Gonna ask me a question?
Oh. How'd you think the last set went? It's pretty close one, 26-24.
It was tough. Russell got on the ball. But it was tough, we played back. 5-7 on the three.
What?
Smith had some good hits. I think we need to prioritize middle more. Yeah.
Okay, that's the post-set interview with Flower Draggin, baby.